Well, here's my finished product. My Gothy coat accessory hanger. And as you see, as you saw throughout the whole video of what I did to make it, I had a plain peg type coat hanger that I got at a thrift store, and I spray painted it with a black paint. And then I made these skull guys out of clay and painted them with acrylic paint and sparkly Mod Podge, as well as clear nail polish, and then glued them on with a hot glue gun. So, there you go.